Hello, welcome back to my channel, ladies and gentlemen. Today we're playing part 4 of Watch Dogs Legion. Before we get started, I'd like to give a shout out to two people. and that is Tough Gaming Station. Thank you for subscribing. Welcome to the family. The next one on the list is One Bullet. Thank you for subscribing. Welcome to the family. is there any more that I can excuse me, list out while I'm here? Hey, Maddie Z, welcome to the family. Without further ado, let's get into the game and continue. My camera always lags when it loads. Excuse me. Cough goes soon. Let's get it. I gotta finish these missions. Well, some of them. And you get me a vehicle. I want to say thank you to you guys for the support. Like, you guys is just amazing.
Piss off!
That's rude language, madam. That was a glitch. That was an adorable skid. I need my glasses. Falsifying identification and other official documents is a crime, and violators will be prosecuted. Why does that sound like one of the guys from Top Gear? Excuse me. Nice skid. I have this game on ultra everything. Excuse me. And recording at 1080p. Excuse me. Sorry. Guys, I have hay fever / asthma, so that's probably the reason why I'm coughing, or not coughing, trying to clear my throat. Excuse me. Oof. Beep. What happens if I was to go? Was it me? I didn't do it. Wait, can I change my clothes? Oop. Wait, good. Oh. How much money do I have? 997. Excuse me. I prefer an outfit. Wearables. Outfit. Outfit, outfit. Excuse me. Shop. Everything's so expensive in this shop. Ugh. I need to get a haircut. Haircut's what I need. Is there a barber? There needs to be a barber. Excuse me. Let's just do this mission. Maybe a barber. I apologize. What is that? That is cool.
Would you fucking look at this? Everything around us is defaced by Albion. They want to make us believe that they own this city, that they own us. I won't stand for it.
There's going to be that much less once you're done here. Let's give Camden a break from these eyesores.
Will do.
So where I'm going now? Excuse me. I'm not mental. It's a bit mean, calling someone mental. Just well with this world at the moment. What's up? Oh yeah, cool. We can bring it in. Oh, guys, I got the best sister in the world. She bought me some Coke. No, not the good Kush. The drink. Make sure you guys look after your sisters. They can be annoying, but they're good people. Really? You don't see a little motorbike scooter thing? It's pretty fast for a scooter. Alright. Do I have to go around there? Fuck you! What?
All units, I repeat, all units. We have reports of a hostile in your area. Over.
Received. Watching for suspect.
I need to avoid these checkpoints. Excuse me.
Anyone have visual? Anyone? Proceed, we're going around the target.
You're a clockhead. Excuse me, police officer. Avoid the checkpoint. I just killed an innocent man.
Control, we are pursuing the target.
Oh yeah.
Received. Ramming the suspect.
Yeah, like F you are. They ran out in front of me then.
Be advised, we are on the trail. Immobilize that vehicle.
It's so much more fun when you.
This is pointless.
I'm driving a bus. I'm driving a bus. Okay, go to Trent HQ. Track. This is fun. I can do this.
Oh,
HQ's up this way. It's fine driving a bus. That was fun. Sounds so futuristic. I didn't do it. No, in the car, love. Get in! Let's go! My bad. Don't run out in front of me, you cocksniff. Excuse me. I have overshot. Did I just come down here? Has HQ changed? So Oh, it's a vending machine. Where's HQ? Oh, yeah.
Would you fucking look at this? Everything around us is defaced by our... They want to make us believe that they own this city, that they own us. I won't stand for it.
There's going to be that much less once you're done here. Let's give Camden a break from these eyesores.
Will do.
Really? I didn't get in trouble for that? Yeah. I'm going the wrong way. Excuse me. Where is this? Wait, is it in there? No. No. Sorry. Ah. Excuse me, you look beautiful. Where is it that I'm going? Did I just whip myself? I'm trying to get to this location. Stop letting me do it. Come on, where are you? Mm-hmm.
If you hijacked that scissor lift, you could use it to access the rooftop.
Well, that was Spider-Man, apparently. Down. Okay. How does this work now? Well, that's how it works. There's a gate. Excuse me. Alright guys, that was part 4. If you enjoyed this, you know, subscribing to my channel and liking my videos,
yes,
always
nicely done.
Help
that'll
me
get
out.
People's attention. Let them know someone is standing up to Albion.
Alright guys,
spark that they can stand up.
I'll see you in the next video.
If nothing else, it'll relieve their eye strain.